Hansa Ben is the proud owner of this beautiful house. A resident of Padarshinga village in Amreli district, she had a long time dream of owning a house which finally came true because of Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. After her husband's death 18 years ago, Hansa Ben was faced with a mountain of challenges and responsibilities, and building a house appeared a distant reality. But thanks to Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana that she now has a roof over her head.
I raised my children by working in Anganwadi. Whenever I used to see others building their houses, I used to think, when would I have my own? Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana has made this possible for me. Now I will also not have any problem in getting my son married.
Residents of Mudasa city in Arvalli district, about 100 kilometers from Ahmedabad, Nazir and Anwar Belim's dream of getting their own house is also coming true. For laborers like Nazir and Anwar Belim, having their own pakka house is a life-changing event.
We used to live in a hut earlier. Now our house is being constructed under the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. I'm a laborer. I had applied in the municipality for a house. Now my house is being built under PM Awas Yojana.
Satan mane aa makan maliyu chhe. Bahu mane fayda thai gayo, shanti chhe, mane makan dabwaalu bane chhe to.
Government ke target se bhi zyada Mudasa Nagarpalika ne PMAY ke antargat Awas Yojana ke andar kaamgiri ki hai. हम नगरपालिका के प्रमुख श्री इंजीनियर श्री वगैरह भी फील्ड में जाके जहाँ जहाँ भी आवास बन रहे हैं वहाँ भी हम लोगों ने जो लाभार्थी हैं उनके साथ बात की है और काफ़ी अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स मिल रहा है.
A major initiative in achieving housing for all, Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana is changing lives of millions across the country.